the sum of the numbers, the combination of numbers, that is natural numbers and decimal numbers also. Okay, suppose 23.47 plus 34.85 plus 17.62 plus 49.24. What is the answer for this one? This is also same like that, same as a normal addition. Okay, now here the best process is, suppose the decimal is there, you should add before decimal part from your right hand side to left hand side. You should add after decimal part from your left hand side to right hand side. Why? Because here, suppose 223.1724 is there. Here, this is the unit place, this is the tens place, hundreds, thousands, etc. Okay, this is the 1 by 10th part, 1 by 100th part, 1 by 1000th parts, etc. Right? So, in our Vedic mathematics system, we should calculate, we should count before decimal part from your right hand side to left hand side. After decimal part from your left hand side to right hand side. See, before decimal, you should calculate from your right hand side to left hand side. Okay, what about the after decimal system, you should calculate from your left hand side to right hand side. Okay, so this is a very simple, no confusion at all. Suppose if you go through this technique. Now, come to this case. First, we need to calculate before the decimal part, obviously. So first, 9, 7, that is equal to 6, plus 4, 0, 0 plus 3, 3. Okay, so 3, 2 fingers are there here, right? This is equal to 2. Okay, 9 plus 7, 6, 16. Here 10 crosses, so you remember 6 only. And raise your finger. 6 plus 4, 0. So 6 plus 4 equal to 10. So 0. 0 plus 3, 3. Your two fingers are there. So you should write down 2 here. So unit digit is over. Now come to the tens place. 4, 5, 8, 10. Okay. So this is 0 and 1. So what happened? And decimal. Just up to here, any doubt? Now, after decimal, what should you do? You should calculate from your left hand side to right hand side. So 4, 4 plus 8, 2, 2 plus 6, 8, 8 plus 2, 0. Okay, so what happened? This is 2 and 0. Like that. Now, 7 plus 5, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 4, 8. So you should write down 1 here and 8 here or here, whatever it is. Okay, now, is it correct? This is a very, very important point. Okay, but 123.218 is not a correct. Okay, why? Because here only units digit and tens digit. Here unit digit, tens digit and hundreds digit is also there. Now what should you do? Just send the leftmost digit to this place. So what is the answer? 125.18, which is required answer. Okay, Now, so a little bit confusing here. No need to, don't worry about this one. Again, explain in another way. That is, yeah. First, before this man, 9, 6, 9 plus 7, 6, 6 plus 4, 0, 0 plus 3, 3. So 3 and 2. What next? 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 0, 1. Now after decimal, what is the after decimal? 4. See, suppose if you take this one, this is the unit place and this is the tens place after decimal, right? From your right hand side to left hand side. Now, what should you do? 4 plus 8, that is equal to 1. Sorry, 4 plus 8, that is equal to 2. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 2, 0. So, what should you do? This is 2 and write down 0 here. Next, 7 plus 5, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 8. Suppose any number is above the decimal, just add this number to this number. So what happened? 125.08 is the answer. Is there 752 1? So this is equal to 1, right? Sorry, this is equal to 125.18, which is required answer. Once again, I'll explain one more example. 25.72 plus 18.45 plus 32.76 plus 23.42 plus 45.16. Now, here, first, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 2, 0, 0 plus 8, 8, 8 plus 5, 3. So 3 and 2. Next, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 0, 0 plus 2, 2. This one. Now, after decimal, 7, 7 plus 4, 1, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 4, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Yeah, two fingers are there, 2, 3. So this is in the tens place. This is the hundreds place. Now next, 2, 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 6, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 6, 1. Okay, so 2, 1. So what is the answer? Just add this 3 to this number. So 145.51, which is required answer. Is it clear? Why I should write here, this is equal to tens place. Okay, your total 23 tens. What is the 23 tens? That is equal to 230 unit. So that's why you should write down 2 here and 3 here. And whatever the unit place, there are 21 units are there. 21 units. So 2 is in the tens place and 1 is in the unit place. That's why I write down like this. Okay. I'm going to explain one more example. +86.34 plus 12.57 plus 26.82 plus 14.84. Let us take this one. Now, what is the answer? So, what should you do? Here, 4, 0, 2, 0, 7. Okay, So 7, 2. Next 1, 3, 4. A small mistake is there. Yeah. 4, 0, 2, 8, 7, 5. So 5, 2. Next 1, 3, 4, 2, 6. Okay. Now come to here. Suppose the sum is more than 10, just put the tens place here. Okay. 4, 7, 2, 0, 8. Okay, so what should you do? Write down 2 here and 8. Next 2, 6, 3, 5, 9. Okay, 1 and here 9 is there. So what is the answer? This is 9, this is 9, 2 plus 5, this is 7, 8, 1. 187.99, which is required answer. I'm going to explain one more example. 25.74 plus 13.92 plus 76.84 plus 89.72 plus 13.48. Let us take this person. Now, what should you do? 3, 2, 8, 1, 6. Okay. 26. 1, 9, 6, 7, 9. Okay. Now, after decimal. What is the after decimal? 7, 6, 4, 1, 5. Okay, here 3 and this is equal to 5. Now 7, 6, 0, 2, 0. So 2, 0. So what is the answer? 0, 7. You need to add 3 to this number. This is 9, 1, 2. So what is the answer? 219.70, which is required answer. That's it. Yeah, tell me Ramu, what is your doubt? See, example 4, 2, 1, 5, 3, 8. Suppose the numbers are like this. This is only single number 8. Suppose two numbers are there, you just write down unit digit here and send the tens digit to the previous number. Okay, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, right? Suppose single digit is there, you need to write down as it is. Suppose two digits are there, just write down unit digit and send the tens digit to the previous number. So 5 plus 1, that is equal to 6. Is it clear up to here? Any doubt, all of you?
No, sir.
Okay. Now here 42, what is the unit digit that is equal to 2? Tens digit sent to, tens digit to the previous number. 4 plus 3, that is equal to 7. Only 25 left, 5, 2. Okay. So this is the balancing technique. In our previous technique, instead of just line these lines, write down like 8, 3, 5, 1. Okay, 2, 4, 3. Okay, next 5, 2, like this. Okay, previous case, you write down like this. And this case, you should write down like this. Whatever you come for, just write down like that. Okay, so this is also 8, 3, 6, 2, 7, 5, 2. Here both are same. Okay, I think fifth standard or sixth standard, go through this technique. This is the best one. Best technique. Suppose if you are master in Vedic mathematics, just go through this technique. Eighth standard or ninth standard, better to go through this technique. Whatever you feel free, whatever you feel comfort, just go through that technique only. Okay, Nana?
Okay, sir.
What about the remaining Raj brothers?
Sir.
Any doubt, Nana?
No doubt, sir.
Okay, Raj brothers are there. Any doubt, Nana?
I understood first step, sir.
Whatever it is, what you feel comfort, just go through that technique only, Nana.
I did not understand second step.
No issue. If you are comfortable in first step, go through that one only. Don't go for second one. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, what about Pallavi? Pallavi, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Is it clear, Nana?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Harshika?
No doubt, sir.
Okay, Lasya?
Clear, sir.
Okay, any doubt, Nana?
No, sir.
Okay, whatever you feel comfort, just go through that technique only. Okay, we have so many techniques, but the best, you choose the best one only. Okay, Nana? Now, I'll give you some questions. All of you solve these questions. Okay, solve these three questions. That's enough. The question is like this. 223.47 plus 42.7562 plus 22.431 plus 4962.3. Let us take. See, if you observe the numbers before the decimal and after the decimal, the number of digits are different. So now all of you observe carefully. First 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. Next 6. There is no tens here. 1, 0, 0 plus 2, 2. Okay, so 2 here, 1 here. Next, 100 digit, 9. There is no 100 digit here, here also. 9 plus 2, 11. Next, only 4. Up to here, any doubt? Just a normal addition. And after decimal, 4. 1, 5, plus 3, 8. Okay, 1 is here and 8. Next, 7, 2, 5. So, 1 here and 5. Next, over, 6, 7, only 2. So, what is the answer? 2, 7, 5, 9. Just send one to this number, 0, 1 plus 2, 3, 2, 5. So 5 to 3, 0.9572, which is required answer. Suppose in your examination, decimals are there, very careful. Okay, I'm going to explain one more example. +7.9841 +234.72 +9576.3. Now, what happened? First, 6, 6 plus 4, 0, 0 plus 7, 7, 7 plus 5, 2, so 5 and 2. 7, 7 plus 3, 0, 0 plus 4, 4. Next 5, 7, no, next 9. Point. Now come to the after decimal part. 7, 6, 3, 6. So 2 here and 6 here. Next 2, 0, 2. So 1 is here and 2 here. Okay. Next 6, 0, 1 and 0. Next only 1. So what is the answer? 1, 0, 3, 7, 2 plus 5, 7, 6, 8, 9. So what is the answer? 9867.7301.
Sir, the 10th digit is 22 addition.
What, Nana?
Sir, the 10th place adds up to 22.
Where?
Sir, 5 plus 7 plus 4 plus
6. 5 plus 7 plus 4 plus 6. This is your 10, 17, 22. Okay. Yeah, this is 2, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, good. This is 2. Then what happened? This is 4, right? Good done. Okay, I'm going to explain one more example. 4752.345 plus 76.9271 plus 234.9 plus 1.26. Now, what is the answer here? 1513. Next 3, 0, 5. Next 2, 9, 4. Next after decimal, 3, 2, 1, 3. Next 4, 6, 2. Next 5, 2, next 1. So what is the answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0. Okay. That's all for today. Tomorrow I am going to upload one assignment. That is the addition part only. And tomorrow